My uncle made this.
What's up, YouTube? Y'all know what it is, and y'all know who it is. It's your boy, TexazMane, checking the game music mo. Today we got a quick on-foot video for y'all, man. Them Grant Hill 96 things.
Thank all my new subscribers as usual. Thank y'all for helping me keeping this thing moving.
Now this is straight nostalgia for me, man. I had these back in the day. Grandma bought them from me. Cause moms wouldn't, or was it? Grandma's told moms to buy them for me because mom would never spend no money on me, man. She wouldn't buy no J's for me back in the day when I was in school, man. Some of y'all might remember this, some of y'all might not. I don't know if the store is everywhere, but down here in Texas, we had a store called Wieners. That's where my first pickup was at right there, my real basketball pickup. I remember going to school, man. I thought I was the shit, boy, when I got them with them Grant Hills on, man. I'll never forget that. I remember it was hard for me to go to sleep. It was like Christmas Eve, man. I kept waking up, sneaking a peek at them kicks, bro. I had to have them. And you know, moms came through for them. So when I seen Foot Locker re-release these things, jumped straight on it. I didn't care how much they were. I don't care if they go on sale. I don't care if it's Fila. Y'all ain't wearing Filas. I know people in Atlanta wear them, but some people out here hate them. Trends come and they go, and so do friends and so do foes, man. You know what I'm saying? So do money and so does the honeys, man. You know what I'm saying? So when the time came back around and I seen these, man, I had to have them. Those of y'all who don't know nothing about Fila, Fila stands for Forever I Love Atlanta. Now we finna do this on foot thing. I stepped out with them at first, as y'all seen as I put them on. They had them bunny ears, man. I had to get rid of them bunny ears, bro, because I was trying to hurry up before it gets dark, man. So don't laugh at the bunny ears, bro. I'm hurrying up before the dark time came because I don't got a lot of time to record. But I got them things fixed real quick. Don't sleep on Fila, bro. Must say they do run a tad bit big, man. I'm a size 12, a true size 12, and Nikes and J's and stuff, man. And these are a size 12.
Nigga, what you say? Meet me anywhere. I don't care. It don't matter to me, cause if you fucking step, I'ma step in your vicinity. What you think I'm a hoe? Nigga, please, you ain't on my level. Get some right, bitch. While I'm digging your grave with a shovel, time after time, I ask myself, is it really clever for you to get with me? Bitch, nigga, you can never ever. You ain't on my level. Pushing Chevrolet barrel. If you niggas fuck with me, I got that chrome heavy metal. Never settle for less, but I always strive for the best. Most these niggas play it deep and put you straight to the test. Bitch,
nigga, you can never help.
I want to thank all my new subscribers, and don't forget to hit that notification bell, bruh. Hit it.
Now how we do it, what we do, we shout it. You wear that Billy D, got me still alive. You wear, we hit the club, make the folks scream. You wear, is that a cool, let me hear you holler. You wear, now how we do it, what we do, we shout it. You wear that Billy D, got me still alive. You wear, we hit the club, make the folks scream. You wear, it's your blood, let me hear you holler. You wear.
Wanna get your ability, know that I got mine. Hit the club wrong, damn near drunk. Roll a mortified 12 piece in my trunk. Give you what you want, shawty got what you need.
Yeah, so like I said, I'm a true size 12 and Nikes and J's, baby. Yeah, so if y'all want me to do a review on these kicks, man, write that down right down below if y'all want me to do a review on them. If not, then I just keep it with the own foots, man. Some people want to see them up close and personal, man, to see what they're about. Share my videos. We about this thing. I don't know when the last time was I had a pair of Fila's, man, but it's been a long time, bro. I think I was in middle school, if not sixth grade. But these are size 12 in these Grant Hill things, man. They run a little bit big, man. I'm telling you, I could have probably done if they even make 11 and a half, man. I would have been good, man. But I kind of got on thin socks, so maybe if I put on some thicker socks, it will fit a lot better. These things are straight nostalgia for me, man. Grandma made my mom buy these shoes for me because I had to have them back in the day, man. There was a store out here in Texas. It was called Wieners. I don't know if that store was worldwide or if it was just a Texas thing or what, but Wieners had all the fly gear back in the day, man. Shout out to Wieners, man. If you know anything about Wieners, go ahead and comment below, man. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? But grandma bought me them shoes. Grandma had moms buy me them shoes. And it was like Christmas Eve when I had them shoes, man. I could not sleep, man. I just kept waking up. I had to sneak a peek at them kicks, man, because I was proud of them, man. I couldn't wait to wear them to school, man. And all the kids, when I wore them to school the next day, they was like, man, you got the Grand Hills, you got the Grand Hills. I think it was me and two other people that had them in the whole school, bro. And, like, everybody was crazy, and I was proud, man. Because I used to mess with Fila heavy. I didn't even know I was a head back in the day, bro. But I had the Filas with the straps to hang on the back, like the Air Force ones. I don't remember the name of them, but I'll post a pic so y'all can see. But I did have the black straps. I had a pair that had the orange straps, and I had a pair that had, like, it was like a navy blue straps. But I used to live in them kicks, bro. Like, that was my favorite shoes back in the day. But for all y'all who don't know what Fila means, it means forever I love Atlanta. All Atlanta people, of course, they already know. But the rest of y'all probably don't even rock Filas, man. But the true heads rock with anything that they think is fly, bro, that you feeling. And that's one important thing to the sneaker game, is you rock and you cop what you like. Don't forget to like if you will, subscribe if you drill. Till next time. We about this thing.